I don't remember. It's a war and I won't surrender.
Boom. Conjugate method 225 6x2. Lightweight. Here we go. Time to warm up.
Getting back on my schedule. Got your whole future ahead of you. But your past is making the present wrong. And it sucks cause you never intended to. And I talk about it, it's what we tend to do. I'm about to pass out, eating edibles. Do it from 10 to 2. Straight to the club. So you with your man, you say you're in love with him. But I doubt it, I doubt it, I doubt it. And you mad, and you pouting. You get loud, you get shouting. Raise your voice to make points. I don't face facts, I face joints. I'm hurt.
She said her people, yeah. She said her people, yeah. She said her people, yeah. She said her people, yeah.
The whole concept of success to me is this little bit warped.
But you're only 20, Lucy. You don't know what love will do to you. Have you acting funny doing shit that's
so guys, just finished my push day. It's Saturday right now. Hit 225 for 6 doubles. They all move pretty quick. I didn't record the last one because it's so repetitive just doing 6 doubles. But I recorded myself doing the 6 doubles, which I'll play all the way through just real quick. Again, focus was staying tight, pausing. There were pause reps, every single one. Hold it down, stay tight, one, two, pop, explode. Athlete shirt, athlete pants. Then went on to do 5 sets of 10 to 12 on incline barbell bench, which I usually don't do. I recorded one set and I worked up to 175 for a set of like 9. Again, no spotter, because I broke peace to Jersey for the weekend. But did that, again, staying tight. I went much wider in grip when I went incline. Just to get a better flexion on the chest, and then I tried to time under tension a lot higher, so like slow down, slow up, and then did some seated shoulder presses, dumbbell shoulder presses. Worked up to 55s, and I did a drop set at the end. I recorded just one set of me doing 50 for like 10. Today was a lot of supersets, and then I just went on to do a lot of buys, tries, and some more shoulder accessories. I was in there for a little while. I kind of just wanted to get everything out of the way, because yesterday morning I weighed in at 195.6, all-time low, so I had like a mini cheat day. You know, I don't think I went over in calories, but kind of fasted the entire day until dinner, because I had a steak for dinner, and it was very high in fat, untrackable, which is fine. So then I weighed in at 197.6 today. Good stuff. About to go feast right now. Classic Publix, sub, chicken fingers, football. Here you go, guys. Also, make sure to look at Leo Roar on Instagram. It's posted a sick picture of me. No big deal. But yeah, guys. Again, I'll put Leo Roar right here. And then, of course, at Fat Dude's Fitness right here. But here you go. Let's go get this food. So, guys, just finished up my meal. Didn't record any of it. But it was half a sub, the huge Publix, turkey, no cheese, all the veggies in the world, yellow mustard, then 4 chicken tenders, and peep this though. Look, we just subbed to the champ.
Huge win against the Gators, and two, he's coaching, and he's headsets, and yeah, a lot of things going on right now.
Nick Bear from Bear Performance Nutrition just followed me, or subbed to me on YouTube, which is sick. He's got like 20,000 subscribers. Been following him since day one. Very, very cool guy. So that was big news. And somebody at Publix, which is my grocery store, recognized Alphalete. Talked to her for like 20 minutes. But yeah, guys, I'm hungry for something sweet. And I don't know what to eat. Let's see if I can whip something up. Also, guys, be sure to follow Leor, like I said. They just posted this cool picture of me. How sick is that, right? Give him a follow real quick. Their clothing is sick, I'm not gonna lie.
very, very similar to Alphalete.
All right, so I'm hungry as hell, guys, and I have a sweet tooth, a really bad one right now. So let's see what I can whip up.
All right, so this is what I'm gonna do, guys. Got this guy, Oreo Thins, 5-in-1 cookies, Reese's. Let's see what it looks like. In 3, 2, 1. Wait up, 3, 2, 1. Here it is, guys. Got the whole Arctic Zero pint, 1 serving Reese's Puffs, 1 5-in-1 cookie, 1 serving Oreos, which is 4 mini ones. Made it a feast.
This is like a good low-cal, high-fiber alternative to just kind of binge eating. Got 5 fiber from this guy, 10 fiber from the Arctic Zero. I mean, a decent amount of protein for a snack like this. It's mostly carbs though. And Arctic Zero does have 10 fat. So it's about 20 fat, I wanna say. Probably like 80 grams of carbs, 20 grams of protein, 15 grams of fiber. And yeah, and put some of this sugar-free syrup on there. I'm gonna feast. Let's taste this.
Said he would break my legs.
I don't mind risking the wheelchair.
We can get another round in. Oh, insult to you would stay away, but here you are. I kiss your face, you touch my chest.
Show you guys the last bite, which I usually do.
It was so good. A lot of people give Arctic Zero a bad rap, but if you dress it up nicely, it tastes really, really good. You can always just get some sugar-free chocolate syrup. Like, I sometimes don't even track it because it's literally just, I don't know, like 3-4 carbs. Throw that on there, throw some other goodies on there. It's a solid base, especially the cookie dough one. I'm drinking a ton of water, and that's what that is. It's like my 4th one of the day. That might be my last meal of the day, I haven't decided yet. But tomorrow I got a back hypertrophy day. Also, I've been hitting biceps like 4 to 5 times a week. Just because that's, I think, what my body needs to grow the most. But hey guys, if I don't see you again, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. We're at 370 subs. Climbing. Closely to 500 by winter break, hopefully. So that's December 14th. So if you guys like it, share it, subscribe, do what you can to share it again. You can follow me on Instagram right here. Stay up to date with the channel, because I don't really use Twitter. That's it, guys. Until next time, bad dudes out. Boom. Boom. Cue that outro. Bye-bye.